Johnny Doren. Ja, Johnny Doren. Voor Amy Dieters en Lucy Garner. En daar ook Lucinda Brand.
Yeah, second place. It's not bad behind Julien Dehore, I think.
No, I'm pretty happy with that. The whole race was, it was actually quite hectic. And when the rain started coming down, that made it quite dangerous. So everyone was, being quite careful around the corners. I just tried to stay as close to the front as possible. And my team helped me a lot with that because especially when we got on the lap, the pace, sometimes it was quite high because it wasn't so flat. There was still a bit of up and down. Then the girls got me in a good position and I was, Amy did the last job perfectly and got me in a good position. So I'm pretty happy with the second.
You're ready for a couple of years in Holland now. Are you already getting used to the hectic Dutch racing?
Yeah, I think I could say that I'm like half Dutch now, maybe. Yeah, I'm definitely used to it. I'm training in these like crosswinds all the time, and I'm pretty used to the rain anyway, coming from Britain. So actually, I don't mind these kind of races. I enjoy them.
Okay. You also have the Jou jersey now. What do you think of it? Is it possible to keep it to the end?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I think if there was no time trial, then maybe it was possible. But I'm not the best at time trialing, so it would be great to hold on to the jersey long as possible, but I'd love to get a stage win here. That's a goal of mine, so